I guess still being alive and well. I'm very fortunate to still be alive. My mother died at 76 and my father 72. Had a brother die at the age 40, heart trouble. No matter where I go, when they hear I've had 8 children, it's big news. Everyone knows.